These are the 5 facts you need to know about bipods. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. The bipod has been in use since the days of the Chinese fire lance, first devised in the 13th century. Many of the first true firearms were too heavy and cumbersome to be fired without a stabilizing device. Monopods of the 15th and 16th centuries often consisted of little more than sticks or staves of wood. Musketeers would set their weapons atop a monopod while aiming and firing. They would need to lower it between each shot to reload. Fact number 2. The modern bipod is largely modeled after a device patented in 1921. Bipods can hold a weapon more stably than a monopod. They create an effective tripod using the shooter's body as the third point of stabilization. This allows for easy maintaining of the sight and greater accuracy. See the most recently updated list of the best rifle bipods you can find. Go to EasyVidWiki. Or click beneath this video. Fact number 3. A rifle bipod is a simple way for a shooter to establish a stable, reliable shooting platform. It's the best way to ensure accurate and consistent shots. They help establish a proper sight picture and minimize the slight movement that an arm can generate when holding a weapon. Even a mere millimeter shift in barrel position can result in a shot going a meters off target. Fact number 4. Choosing the right rifle bipod means considering your standard shooting position. If you take shots while lying prone or from a table, there are many options available that will suffice. If you prefer to do your shooting from a seated position, there are also plenty of bipods that will accommodate this setup. If you want to take well-aimed rifle shots while standing up, there are bipods for that arrangement too. Fact number 5. There are a few rifle bipods available that allow for both seated and standing shots. There aren't many options that can be used without additional hardware, like a shooting table. The best approach is to look for a bipod that will serve your primary needs, rather than one that can serve in multiple capacities. It's also a good idea to select a unit that allows for easy independent adjustment of each leg. Visit the wiki. Get the most recent list of the best rifle bipods you can get. Go to wiki.easyvid.com or click beneath this video to see it.